Old McDiesel had a plan. With a pinch here and a pinch there. Here a pinch, there a pinch. I crack myself up.
Then he set off for the station on the main line. On the way, he met Thomas.
Really reliable. That's me,
panted James proudly.
Pity the same can't be said for Percy. Peep, peep. Goodbye.
What was that about? Gasped Annie and Clarabel. That was trouble. Trouble for James. Just wait and see.
Diesel, the new engine, was sulking. The trucks would not stop singing rudely at him. Duck was horrified. Shut up, he ordered, and bumped them hard. I'm sorry our trucks were rude to you, Diesel. Diesel was still furious. It's all your fault. You made them laugh at me. Nonsense, said Henry. Duck would never do that. We engines have our differences, but we never talk about them to the trucks. That would be disgraceful, said Gordon. Disgusting, put in James. Despicable, finished Henry. Diesel hated Duck. He wanted him to be sent away, so he made a plan. He was going to tell lies about Duck. Next day, he spoke to the trucks. I see you like jokes. You made a good joke about me yesterday. I...